Welcome everybody. On this episode, we're checking out the backing and featured vocalists. I don't know about you, but I'm really excited. Come on, let's hear their amazing voices.
This year, nearly 200 vocalists auditioned for the roles. After three rounds of auditions, 28 featured vocalists were selected, representing 21 schools across Queensland, the youngest being only 7 years of age. The featured vocalist cast learned 36 items throughout the show and practiced 80 hours collectively over a 5-month period.
My name is Ewan. I'm from Mansfield State High School. I'm in grade 12 and I'm doing CGEN this will be my 4th year.
My name is Caitlin. I go to Yerengon State High School, which is up in Harvey Bay, and this is my 1st year of CGEN.
My name is Lily McClintock. I'm from Kelvin State High School in Townsville. I'm in year 10 this year and it's my first time doing CGEN.
It's definitely gonna be my first show. It was a long time of just putting things together, lots of rehearsals, and I didn't really know what to expect, but when the first show came, it all hit, and it was just absolutely insane, the atmosphere and how big it was.
I'm super excited for the finale. Absolutely everybody. I really like it. It's very upbeat.
Probably Bridge Over Troubled Water, just because all the harmonies blend so well and the backing vocalists are really doing a good job with it.
My name is Renee Sutty and I'm one of the vocal coaches and also the backing vocalist mentor. And this is my 16th year of being involved with Creative Generation. I think the advancement of technology over the course of the years in regards to audio production and also visual production, lots of laser and digital effects and things are used now, which is visually so exciting to watch. Working with these inspiring young people year after year, they are incredible, and the fact that they prioritise their craft and the performing arts over all the other distractions that are available these days is a double thumbs up from me.
Wow, that was amazing. I definitely can't sing like that. So I guess I'm just gonna have to watch the performance. Oh well, I'll see you at show week. Bye.
Did someone order a cake?
No. Next episode. I've gotta practice my singing.
Okay.
La la la, la la la.